Do you want to know what's the difference between an acidic body and an alkaline body? We have a scale, okay? That is from 1 to 14. That's our pH scale. From 1 to 7 means that our body is acidic. What does acidic mean? It means that your body is more accessible to sickness. You are more able to get inflammations, you know, the blood is acidic. The blood is acidic, the circulation is stuck, and the cancer grows in an acidic environment. And then we come to number 7. Number 7, it's the neutral, okay? That is some waters that are neutral. It's good, but there is some waters that are acidic. And I didn't know that, and I'm gonna show you that. And what's alkaline? Alkaline is from 8 up. It's this side here. It's when our body is alkaline, it means that we are in a healthy state. Our blood is slightly alkaline. It's slightly more alkaline. Our blood is 7.365. That means that our body needs to be more alkaline than acidic. And I didn't know that. And I'm gonna show you here now some examples of water that are acidic and we think they are not. And also I'm gonna test the tap water from Sweden, okay? So I'm gonna open now in front of you, so you see. So I put here a little bit of Sprite. Yes. I put here a little bit of Ramlosa. I put here a little bit of Saskia. Remember, this is Swedish bottled water. Maybe it sells in your country also, I don't know, but I'm saying that I'm in Sweden right now. So we have a aqua. And then we have one more here, Saskia. And now I'm gonna put a little bit of tap water from the tap water. Now I have the pH drop test. That pH drop will show the color for us of the water we are drinking. That was the Sprite, that was Ramlosa, that was Saskia, yeah. Saskia, that was Aqua, that was Aqua, oh, you see, this one was the other Saskia. This one was tap water. Okay, let's move a little bit. Sprite, Ramlosa, Saskia, Aqua. Saskia, and this was the tap water. Okay, so now I want to test the water from the Kangen machine. Yes. Let's test the water. Let's test the water. Look how beautiful. What color you got it? That's the Kangen water. It's like really, really alkaline water, 9.5. So this means that with Kangen water, we have the capacity to turn the acidic body in alkaline body. And I wanna show you a great example now what the acidosis can do with us. You chose, I'm gonna drink the best water, that's 9.5, you can see here with your eyes. And then you start drinking Kangen water, and that start alkaline your body, see? It start to become more alkaline. Imagine that this is your body, and then you alkaline your body. See, just a little bit, just try to make your body more alkaline, see? But what happened when you drink too much acidic water, or you know, Coca-Cola, Sprite, what happened? That you need, see, the water turned back, It's amazing, the water turned back. This one doesn't even feel it. the alkaline. Actually, you need 32 glasses of kangen water to turn the acidic body in alkaline body. Do you know the mindset that the successful people usually have? It's the mindset of energy. And I know why. You know, to make your dreams come true and to go out there, you need to be aligned with your energy. And that's really interesting that I have a lot of energy, but after I discover the difference of what alkaline and acidic means, that changed totally my mind and I found a way to get even more energy. I'm here to invite you to join the movement if you want to know more information about the kangen water, if you want to join the team, if you want to get more healthy, if you want to get to change your water and change your life. I'm happy to help you.